How are you doing today? How you doing?
All right, how are you?
All right. Guy is having a mental health issue. I think the lady in the red is Project Response. And I'm a cop watcher making sure the cops don't violate his rights.
Excellent. Excellent. Thanks.
You're welcome. Sure. Thank you. He's all mad. Mm-hmm.
This car.
About an hour ago.
I think that's what happens when we don't have any mental health facilities anymore.
Yeah. I think the lady in the pink over there, she's with Project Response. And the two cops are just sitting there not sure what to do. They cut a whole bunch of funding to the state hospitals. They had one open in Salem. They closed that whole thing down and in the process of tearing it down.
Yeah, but the latest projection I kind of look at it besides the growth boundaries. We're talking in the next 5 years or so, we're talking about maybe 100,000 more people. So,
yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, Portland doesn't have enough mental health facilities for those that live here. They're not going to have more room and stuff for the people that are moving in.
Well, yeah, because to me, nothing against the people watching, but we paid state tax this year, so okay, I guess our money went to Vegas somehow, or went to some other project.
Yeah. I got an idea. Let's cut the prison system in half and we'll open up some mental health facilities.
Well, like years ago, we all funded the one at Wapato, and then they were using it. And then the maintenance alone is almost $300,000 a year.
Yeah.
But we can't use it for anything. I think you can't. I don't buy that.
No, the county doesn't have enough money to keep it open.
Well, that's, to me, that's lazy.
Yeah. That's because they put too much money into other pet projects. But yeah, Wapato would be a good mental health facility, like a state hospital. Two more people just showed up and walked over and talked to the officer and the project response lady. That guy's still sitting on the ground.